ஹேர்லாஸ் ஃபேஸ் பண்ணுற பர்சனாக நீங்கள் உங்களுக்காகவே பேசிக்ஸ் ஹேர் ஸ்டுடியோ அட்வான்ஸ்டு ஹேர் ரீஸ்டோரேஷன் பண்ணித்தராங்க. முக்கியமாக நான் சர்ஜிக்கல் ஹேர் ரீப்ளேஸ்மெண்ட்டும் பண்ணித்தராங்க. காண்டாக்ட் நம்பர் 8056219664.
See, they're all superstars beyond hits and flops. Rajini sir can have 6 flops back to back. He'll come and do Jailer, which is 500 crores. We all have to shut up and watch. Chiranjeevi sir might have 6-7 flops back to back, but if he puts his feet down and he does it, for Sankranti, he did one huge film, last Sankranti. So again, when Chiru sir decides and the right director meets his energy, it'll happen. I don't think these guys, you know, like Chiru sir, Rajini sir, Chiru sir changed Telugu industry. He changed from when Chiru sir came, the kind of acting that was there, the kind of dance that was there, the kind of performance that was there was changed. And he inspired thousands of people to come become an actor. Such people, no, I believe we should never judge them by success and failure. They are far bigger than success and failure. They are idols. They're so senior that we should just respect them. And it is sad to see sometimes people, when Rajini sir's film don't work, when people comment on it, or when Chiru sir's film don't work, for me it feels a little disrespectful, because what they have done for the industry, if I am here today and able to do these films, it's because all these actors have done so much work and kept the audience and created an ecosystem where people enjoy going to the cinemas, that the younger generation also have an opportunity to make cinema. So just all respect for these legends. And it's great to see all of them, Kamal sir with Vikram and Rajini sir with this and Chiru sir. It's great to see all of them like do such huge films even at this time and age. You're asking me if I don't know other directors?
Yeah.
I love Arun Prabhu. Do you know Arun Prabhu? Which film did he make? He made Aruvi. He made Aruvi. He made Val. I love... I love Shri Karthik. Do you know Shri Karthik? He recently made his debut film. He's also one young boy. I love Arun Mateshwaran, who's now making Captain Miller. So... I know the talent here. Actually, when you guys ask me, I come to press meets. I've come before, and every time I'm asked a question, who's your favorite director, who's your favorite actor, I give an answer because you guys ask a question, and I want to respect. Out of respect, I give an answer. Otherwise, I never take anybody's name by myself. I actually don't like taking directors and actors' names. I love them all. They're all my seniors. I've watched all their films. But I feel as an actor myself, it's not right to take somebody's name, because you forget somebody's name and some people feel bad and stuff. But if you want to know, I'll tell you honestly, this I'm not ashamed of. See, you guys, Inga superstars irukka. அங்க சூப்பர் ஸ்டார்ஸ் இருக்கு. இங்க நிறைய டேலண்டட், எக்ஸ்ட்ரீம்லி டேலண்டட் டைரக்டர்ஸ் இருக்கு. அங்க தெலுங்குல எக்ஸ்ட்ரீம்லி டேலண்டட் ஹியூஜ் டைரக்டர்ஸ் இருக்கு. பட் இஃப் தெர் இஸ் ஒன் கை தட் ஐ ரியலி லவ் அண்ட் வாண்ட் டு கிட்னாப், இட்ஸ் அனிருத். ஹிம் ஐ டோன்ட் ஹாவ். ஸோ புட்டிங் சூப்பர் ஸ்டார்ஸ் அண்ட் சூப்பர் ஸ்டார் டைரக்டர்ஸ் அசைட், if I can lift Aniruddha and take him, no, I will lift and take him. That man is gifted to another level. I've never met him, but I love what he does so much. And in Telugu, we have a sweet, out of love, they have a sweet name for him. They call him Bakkodu, which means skinny boy. So skinny boy is shaking the world. And I think his talent is God's gift, and he should be protected. And he's somebody... If you ask me who's my favorite, bluntly, Aniruddha is unmatched today in my generation when I'm an actor. And I'm super excited. We are finally doing a film together. It's long pending. But when me and Ani come together, you'll see some magic. I hope we'll bring the fireworks.
வணக்கம் எல்லாருக்கும். வாவ் தமிழா சேனலுக்கு லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. முக்கியமா பக்கத்துல இருக்கிறதுல டிங் 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 அந்த நோட்டிபிகேஷன் மணி, அதை டாயிங்னு அடிச்சிருங்க. அப்பதான் அவங்க போடுற ஒரு ஒரு வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு அப்லோட் ஆகும். நன்றி, வணக்கம், நமஸ்காரம்.